In one of our condominiums, we've experienced a problem where a unit owner has been absent for an extended period of time and has not been paying common charges. In a condominium, unlike the co-op, a lender has a first lien which has priority over the condominium's arrearages. So that it's very difficult for a condominium to collect those arrearages by going through a collection procedure and a foreclosure on a unit, which can take an extensive period of time and cost a great deal of legal fees, only to have any funds collected go to the mortgagee. In lieu of doing that, what we've suggested is that the superintendent come up to the apartment with a locksmith and open the door, videotape the apartment to determine the contents, take the contents and put them into storage safely, and then to rent out the apartment for a period of time under a short-term lease that is perhaps 6 months, since no bank can foreclose in that period of time. The lease would then go on for a month-to-month period, unless and until either the owner or the bank takes some action. If the owner were to return, the owner would have to pay any arrearage still owed the condominium, at which point they could either inherit the tenant and collect rent, or they could the condominium would have the tenant vacate the apartment and turn it back over to the unit owner. If the bank undertook a foreclosure proceeding, the tenant would be given notice that they would have to vacate upon the foreclosure. The bank would then become responsible for picking up the unpaid common charges going forward. But in the meantime, rather than having an unpaid unit with the condominium not receiving its common charges, the condominium would be collecting the common charges from the tenant. We've successfully done that in a number of buildings, but in the particular building that I referred to at the beginning of this discussion, the board was frightened that it was an unusual procedure and they were afraid of liability. In fact, there is no particular liability that they need to be afraid of, as the condominium does, under the law, have the right and the responsibility for collecting arrearages and maintaining the property for the benefit of all owners. We would benefit from a modification of the law in New York State, which would allow condominiums at least a 6 month to a 1 year lien priority for unpaid common charges, if not reverse completely the priority between the banks and the condominiums for the collection of common charges.